So doesn't have to be a big base or anything, but it's actually not a bad thing to just kind of plan a little bit out from it. The good, yeah, the rule says you have to claim the area before you actually can put anything down, and that is the thing. What's up? We have a little kitty cat coming, and so the thing is, I actually do like to have a small base which do something proper in each of the galaxies I go to. Because that kind of give me something to come back to. If I need, that is. Some bases I make, I never actually come back to again. I will admit that. That's kind of the normal things. Ah. Don't place it wrong places. The thing is, this is kind of an okay system to have a base in, because there is no space station. There is limited access, so I actually think it's a good place to make a small base. That was not the one I wanted. I wanted this one. I'm not sure I have everything I need here, but let's see. Otherwise, there's ways around that. So, I need power and enough power. I don't have metal plating. That, luckily, is something I can make fairly easy. much seems a little bit excessive, how much power I put up, but that kind of machinery actually takes a fair bit, so what's up, buddy? This is sometimes a little bit tedious, to be honest. Again, it might look excessive, but I have often ended up in situations where I actually didn't have enough, even though I thought I did. They are storing. Extractor. It, of course, take metal plating. I didn't make enough. So I don't have enough. To have four of them, so
weather warning incoming storm.
Thank you. problem is now is not so much the weather, it's more I can't see what I'm doing. So I will have to sit this out. Luckily I have a house to do it in. Ridiculous. I have so much ferrite dust. I could go out and farm more, but I mean, that would be a little bit silly. It would be a little bit silly. Remember if this is the one where I have stoked up. There is some. I have a tendency to shooting hole and it's filling. Going to take the gas as well because it was a very inconvenient place and I'm not too keen on moving that all around over the landscape. Because I didn't have enough. Because I always feel that this so I always put a refiner, because if someone by accident comes by, it's sometimes nice there is one available. Where did my base thingy go? It was there. Thing is that I need to have as much information as I can get, otherwise I get rather confused with things. I do not always remember what I'm doing where and all those different things. So there was a cadmium, I'll go and get that. again, I don't really need the cadmium, but that now I am on a planet where it is, then just give a little bit. Sort of. Even though I would prefer a more pure deposit, but can't get everything you want. That's how life is, isn't it? It goes up and it goes down. Also need metal plating. A stupid place I put that. Into the building. Was a little bit better. They will be back when I come back next time. Nature always prevails. That is how it is. And that's something you can't really do anything about. can clean it up, you can kind of do all the things you want to do, but nature wins. So feeling, and there will be a good lump every day. So let's continue out in the wild. This was a little bit of a side diversion, but that unfortunately happens very often when you play with me. I tend to that was a wrong system, but never mind that. You can argue there's no right and wrong, because theoretically you can go to any. The space station, you muppet. To get back to the space stations, yeah, you do find a lot of interesting things in them. But also, as I'm running the mission run at the moment, and that is very much where most of the game commence true. That's a nice gun, the rifle type one. But again, it's all about getting to do the things you think is important when you play, for instance. And there is no right or wrong. So he gives me some of the cargo. One fiber, okay. So many of these I already have in stock. Anything which can be sold. Nuke. I am not selling to underprice. Only do that if I really need it. Coinage. It's a very boring room. Not my cup of tea. That would not interest many people, including me. And another sea shuttle. There's been a murder. Destroyed, repairs, map, purchase. Purchase must be trade word. Welding soap. They make that on this planet. In this system, not on planet. We can get some more. Valerian is a good word with the gigs. Only a little bit of coins, but never mind that. So I know I already looked at the other side, however, the some of the things are different, so as I buy stuff from time to time, it's actually good to check both of them. So I'm going to take that one and that one. It's 2x2. So that's not a bad thing. They give me gifts from all three guilds now. That is quite nice. And as I often say, the best things in life is free. It be holo. Take this first. Mm-hmm. course, there are often a time limit on. So that's that greenish planet. Problem with this one is they might ask for something. And it's always a question what I have or not. Let's see. Protected against that. Not entirely.
Technology recharge.
Is there outside? Okay, I hope, I think. C-class. I don't even look at the blueprints anymore because they don't really have anything for me. To look at the different things, components they sell, because they could be that. That is very often on a trade station, so trade stations are kind of the keywords to many things in this game. that came into a past there. Very purple explorer and a bee hauler. Are they all purple here? So it's deep purple. So I buy them as well. Thing is on the right place. Don't just sell them because you very often need them to upgrade certain things with. So I'm a little bit cautious not to sell them. The other one, I don't know if that was on this planet. Might not be, or it might be 2 days. That's quite a trouble. this planet. Yeah, it is. Okay. So we need a building which would give us some hints. Let's take a little. It's there, so I'm actually going straight for it and hope it's the correct one. It's a little bit easier when you do, if you can get close enough to it. So it's not this one. Damn. Okay. Sometimes you get guess right, other times you don't. Looks like horses. Almost. Going to scan some of the animals, not a lot of them. Also, so I know which ones are dangerous. It's a little bit of bad luck that there are two so close to each other and I choose the wrong one. But it is what happens. Ticking. Can't be that far away. Yeah, don't hit things on the way. Not what I was engaged with, so where is my dig site? It was there. Get some keys. Thank you. there. Trade station so they can scan it and send it off. Might be the same we already visited. Sometimes it is. But it could also be a completely different one. Some planets has a multitude of trading stations. Others have none. Which, of course, is logical. You wouldn't find that everywhere, and not all planets are geared for actually having anything. So, yeah, that was a little bit rubbish to say. But the thing was, what I was kind of aiming at was, at a point, I was on a planet where within very, very short distance there were six of them. It was a paradise planet, so it was a good environment to have it in, but still, it seemed a little bit excessive. So, getting a little bit of free stuff, that's I guess I have turned a little bit into a trade person lately, but what the... Okay. No comments. But that is kind of how I play when I get further into the game, because I actually like the fact that I earn some money from flying around as well. And it's not like I need the money, but I like the challenge of actually earning them. What the? So it's more that than it's anything else. I know some people will say, oh, you're greedy, and yeah, in a way I am, but the thing is, I hate playing any games which includes money in any form and not have enough to buy whatever I want if the opportunity comes up. So that's more the That's more the movement behind it that well, that's the reason I do it. It's not, as I said, it's not because I actually lack the money or anything. It's just like that challenge there is in it, and I like, as I said, the ability to afford things if I want to. So two C's and an A, what's behind my ship? Nothing, it was gone. Before I fly off, I will need a short bathroom break. So I'll be back in a couple of minutes. Stay put, I'll be quick. Sorry for the little break. Boom. I do like just to take a peep at the planets. Just to see, I don't miss a paradise planet or something like that. That one I've been not three times. There's one hiding. He's shooting at me. I haven't done you anything. Is gone. That was planet I didn't check. Xeno colony. What is that covering? I don't always understand the description, so I didn't have to go and actually try to understand what it covers. The word xenophobic means that when you don't like surprises me that there isn't more missions to actually try to get some of those kind of things. That could be some challenges. Oh. What's up, buddy? So, I'm sorry if there's noise in the background. My pets are having playtime, I think. It looks like it, at least. That's why I'm looking at all planets, because if I find paradise planets, I take a look at them. I'm not necessarily going to put bases on all of them, but some might have an incitement to do so, but already have put one base today, so I'm not going to do a lot. But that doesn't mean you can't look at it. It has some weird coloring, so I want to see how it looks at the planet. And I was going to leave the system anyway, so it's not like it's in any way inconvenient. Mountains and lakes, that's kind of nice. It's not a bad looking planet. It's a little bit rocky and barren for my taste, but I know that not everyone is agreeing with me on those kind of things, and that's absolutely fine. kind of glad we don't all agree on what is nice and what is not. Could you imagine everyone was putting faith on the same planet? Cobalt is one of these things you don't actually have to get it from deposits because it is on all planets. However, it's actually easier to take it in deposits because you get more that way. Well, hello there. You chewing in. What are you eating? Yeah, I don't have anything to eat. I already ate what I had. There's quite a view here. There's some sort of animal there. Warlike. Okay, it looks like something from Jurassic Park, so yeah. Of imagine that it would be warlike. Interesting planet. Tired too, but if anyone wishes to do that, feel free. I am off and we'll go to the next system. It's the usual, I need quite a lot of these creatures. See lightly on people doing that. Station, so there is top nanites for us. This E-class multi-tool. Under 33, so I'm not very expensive wiring looms. Tritium, I'm going to buy it even though it's expensive. So they are up in the green, so they go. That go, they go, those are not, that is not, these are, so that was a bit of profit coming out of that. I'm very happy with. I give him all the information I have, and he tells me to leave, but I get a standing, so it was not all bad, I guess. It's difficult to say. I'm not always sure, but yes, if you sent me out into space and met the aliens out there, it would probably be the same situation. Wouldn't always have a clue what I was doing. But I'll take what I can and try to get everything out of it I can as well. Oh, navigation data, loads of it. Fighter. What was the one over behind here? It's a hauler. A bee hauler. It's a nice collection of a little bit better planes, but not up in the range where it starts ringing any bells. Hope it's not a bad moon rising. I take the ceremony. Get anything out of that. It is fucking wrong. Talk about blood with them. Oh, I will work hard to get a new standing for the one I lost. Stupid. to go. That's good. I just wanted to know if they were actually dangerous. Supposed to do right now, but I mean, it's all coinage, so I need to go that way quite a bit. What the fuck? Paradise planet and then dangerous animals. Oh my. Worst part is the graphic is floating. That. I think the other one I might have run into or something. Oof. It does happen. This is kind of an interesting planet, but wildlife is a little bit aggressive for my taste. Something I normally kind of disregard, but feeling that many of the Viking words I get at the moment is like I'm lacking some areas where say it's out of the categories I get. So I think I will be taking a couple of their language stones when I come across them. Well, knowledge stones. It's a predator for the movement. That's something you can understand is hostile, but the other one was not a predator. rooms are very empty. Shit. I don't think I ever seen that before, that empty. I'm not going to let you get any ideas. So you'll have to find that. That way, is it on this planet or on another? Yes, and this one. That's actually kind of okay. Because, you know, there will be Sentinels, but you don't pull other Sentinels in, so that's actually kind of okay. To look a little bit, because that's only an approximate position. A good idea. We do that a lot in this game. A lot of holes in the ground. But yeah, I'm not taking any prisoners here. So, using mode again, kind of saved my ass. It's not the first time that has happened, and probably not the last. It's always a good option when everything else fails. Well, I mean, I could have been fighting the sentinels for a very long time. I must admit that was not really my intention. So, I will now go back to the freighter because I have some ships to scrub. And some cleaning up to do. So, that is the first part, the cleaning up. do not try to be so fast that I actually set one to sail tomorrow. These things I will actually not really need to do that, but okay, it seems like my connection is a little bit heavy. Which unfortunately sometimes do happen. My local internet is not always reliable. I don't know why. There's been a lot of they have done a lot of things, among other things, to put in fiber in some of the areas here, and after they have done that, it seems like those of us who are not on fiber, we are actually struggling a bit with our connections ever since. So I don't know if that somehow is connected. So we have a slot for the freighter. I just try to get the S1. That is the broken fighter. So now there has been some issues. Seems like I don't have any viewers whatsoever. I'm not sure whether I have or not. I'm not always sure with the measurements it gives. Okay, this goes directly to the space station. And it's a scrappable ship, so to be careful I don't hit the freighter, because then I will lose some money. A damaged ship give the list then a non-damage. I used to be an expert in hitting the space station, so I damaged them, but I think I have improved a little bit. So this is the first of the ships to scrap, and to scrap them you go to this station, claim scrap worth 1.2 million, that's not bad. Coming back, that's my exotic. Or someone said on the live stream, my erotic. I don't fly back, I take the teleporter, that's kind of more convenient, I find. So we have another one, so we don't have any here now. Quite normal. So Explorer is God, I have 2 S Explorer now. have to make space, and doesn't make sense. I have to move some of the. Think about what I do with the explosives. It kind of hurts me sometimes to scrap ships, but I can't have a million ships, so that's just how it is. I need to be disciplined sometimes and do the right things. Which we didn't actually deal with from the beginning because it was still en route, so this is a good time to do that. It was a long industrial one, and that can return a lot of different things, so belongs down there, that belongs up there. So let's clean this up as well. I know a lot of them I have, really a lot. But I will admit that's my hoarding, and I do sell things sometimes. So, and I have only one thing left, is sending the last mission out. Which was an industrial. Back tomorrow as well. So that's it for today. I'll be back tomorrow at around 8 o'clock, and we will continue from there. Look at the frigate missions. Get our farming materials and then continue moving through the galaxy and doing missions and see what we else encounter on the way. So thank you for watching, and may you have a good night, and sleep well if you go to bed. If it's not night where you are, then have a good evening, day, whatever it is. Take care, and see you tomorrow. Bye bye.